set up four cones in a zigzag sequence as shown in the video. In this drill, you will keep the ball in one hand, never using the other hand. Perform a between dribble, keeping the ball in the same hand at the first cone, and then dribble towards the next cone. Then, perform a wrap dribble move at the next cone, keeping the ball in the same hand. Continue the sequence on the next two cones, and then finish with a layup, never touching the ball with the off hand.